Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. আচ্ছা ইরো মরা দকুম বালা সোয়া দিয়া বালা তাই বহুত দিন নম তারপর আজ দিন সমাজে জরত বেজেল গর ঘুরা দিবে লাগে মানুষের লাশ করিতে কিনলে জনিবা তে আজ একখান দিন গেল আরা বদেশগুড়ি এর একখানা ওর সবর সাথে তাই নিতাম অনারা দেখুনরা আতর হতে রিজার্ভ আর একখানা বদেশগুড়ি অনারা মুজলিস সঙ্গে সুন্দর করে রল্লা করে অনারা এক মেয়াদ থাকুন বিসমিল্লাহ রহমান রহিম Ladies and gentlemen, today on 25 August, we gather here to remember and the honor of the victims of Rohingya genocide, a such event that shows the concept of humanity. On this land, we united to demand justice and accountability from the world, further to city that took place against the Rohingya people. For 50 years, we faced a systematic genocide by Myanmar government. They took our citizenship, they destroyed more than 1,000 masjids and more than 1,500 religious schools. In August 2018, a study estimated that more than 25,000 Rohingya people were killed by the Burmese military and Buddhist monks. Since the guerrilla operation which had started on the 25 August 2017. Rape and gang rape over the 18,000 our mother and sister. Fire back 8 massive blasts arbitrarily arrested over the 3,000 people. Burn down 55,000 forces within 2016 and 17 crisis. Only during the genocide of 2017, as many as 1.2 million Rohingya people have been outside from the Myanmar to Bangladesh and to shelter in Bangladesh. Over there, 200,000 Rohingya still live in concentration camps IDP in Myanmar. Others also live in fear of violence. Still, the Myanmar government do not provide any rights then. And more than 100 Muslims are closed till today in their living places. We are grateful to the government of Bangladesh and its people for providing us shelter on humanitarian and grounds. We are also thankful to the UN and other concerned organizations for providing us food, shelter and other support. But Bangladesh is not our country. We want to return to our homeland, Myanmar. During 2017-18, several agreements were signed by Bangladesh, Myanmar, China, and the UN. But till that, no visible and effective progress has been made to repatriate to Myanmar. We Rohingya are not stateless now. The Rohingya genocide stands as a segment of the darkness that can be involved society when hate and intolerance prevails. The systematic violence, displacement, and suffering endured by the Rohingya community are painful chapters in our shared history. We must acknowledge the past order to prevent such horrors from repeating. The international community has a moral obligation to ensure that justice prevails. The violence of the victims must be heard, and those responsible for this serious act must be held accountable. It is not enough to simply remember. We must be actively work toward healing and reconciliation for the survivors and their families. Let us reflect on the power of unity and compassion, and commit ourselves to promoting human rights and preventing such atrocities from the occurring in the future. As we remember the victims of the Rohingya genocide, let us also stand in solidarity with the oppressed community around the world, advocating for justice and equality for the better tomorrow. Thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.